your birth system is changed.
Ton système de naissance a changé.
The way you are born changes. Tell your neighbor, the way I'm born changes.
Dis, mon système de naissance a changé.
The biological link.
Mon lien biologique.
The earthly link.
Mon lien terrestre.
Is cut off. My birth now comes from heaven.
Maintenant, ma naissance est céleste.
That's what the Bible says.
C'est ce que dit la Bible.
Listen. They that believed in the Lord Jesus Christ.
Ceux qui croient au Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Were given the right.
Ont reçu le droit.
To become the sons of God.
Le pouvoir de devenir fils de
Dieu.
Not
by biological birth.
Pas par une naissance physique.
But by spiritual birth.
Mais par une naissance spirituelle.
From God.
De Dieu.
I'm talking to you now. There are curses you enter. Kind of curses you enter. Without knowing. It is like an inheritance. The demons that were in charge of monitoring that curse. When they decreed that curse. There were demons assigned to monitor that curse. Upon that generation of the people that were assigned to that curse. They are monitoring the curse. Generation upon generation. Every child that cries now in the family. Those demons present themselves, establish that curse upon that child so that it should continue. That was the decree that generation upon generation there will be in that order. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
Why? They know that they were the ones that born you. Listen, look at the spiritual secret there. They gave birth to you. And where you come from is like they are the one to control your life. Are you understanding it? It's like they are the one to control your life. Where do you think when our Lord Jesus Christ came, he saw all of these things, saw how the earth was struggling to hold human beings and think it's them. He called they belong to the earth, they belong to this biological father. Hey, why? He saw all these things, came down and said now. There is a technology I want to use to cut you off from the earth. Now you are born by me. You are born by me. You have been given the power. You are born by me. You are born by me. It's a technology to disconnect you from them. It's a technology to disconnect you from biological systems. Biological systems are of human system. And they that worship God of human system. God is not pleased with them. Only of those that are worshiping Him in truth and in spirit. Every biological system still working in you. Be canceled in Jesus' name. We will start cutting them off now. Lift up your hand. Father. Say, Father.
You own me.
Father, disconnect me.
From every link.
From my village. Begin to pray that prayer. 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 Listen, you are going to first of all take on the activities that show clearly to the spiritual community that you are now born of the spirit. You are no more born of the flesh. You are born of the spirit. And the activity is total repentance. I want to give you 1 minute to be quiet. Ask God for forgiveness. We will go into the repentance prayer and we'll begin the disconnection. Take it. 1 minute. Father, forgive my sins. I repent from all my sins. Father, have mercy. For this is my day you have made for my liberty. Have mercy, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord. Have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy upon us, Lord. Forgive our sins, Father. Who can share our We are happy to be truly born of you, to be truly born of the Spirit of God. We are happy to be truly born of you, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus, rise up, people of God. Repeat this prayer after me. Believe it. Look at it. It becomes very painful. Oh. As you are moving in front, they tied a rope in your village and the demon is dragging it. As you are moving in front, when you make one step in front, they will drag you, pull you, you make three steps behind. You are struggling, there is no way. It is because your altars in your father's house are still fighting you. You are in the city, but they are fighting you from the village. Repeat this prayer of repentance after me. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
I know,
I am a sinner.
I have sinned against you, Lord.
Come into my life.
Wash me, Lord,
with
your precious blood.
Your blood of liberty,
Lord. Let it fill my soul.
Let it fill my spirit.
Let it fill my flesh.
And liberate me.
And give me a new birth. From you, Lord Jesus.
I believe
that you are the only Son of God.
You came to this earth, Lord.
You died
on the cross
of Calvary.
You were buried.
You resurrected from the dead.
And you are alive today.
Come into my life, Lord Jesus.
Be in my life.
As from this day
until the end time comes.
Until you come again, Lord Jesus.
I repent today to sin no more.
Come and be in my life, Lord Jesus.
As from this day
until the end time comes.
Until you come again, Lord Jesus.
In your mighty name, Lord Jesus,
I pray.
We pray.
Amen.
Clap our Lord Jesus Christ. Preach.
Et élevons la voix et répétons ensemble la prière de repentance. Seigneur Jésus-Christ, je viens à toi aujourd'hui en tant que pécheur. Pardonne-moi mes péchés. Lave et purifie-moi par ton sang précieux. Je crois, Seigneur, que tu es le Fils unique de Dieu. Tu es venu sur cette terre. Tu es monté à la croix du calvaire, où de ta vie, tu as payé le prix par ton sacrifice parfait pour me réconcilier avec Dieu et me donner la vie éternelle. Prends le contrôle total de ma vie. Je t'ouvre la porte de mon cœur et je t'accepte dans ma vie comme mon seul Seigneur et mon Sauveur personnel. Dès à présent, jusqu'à la fin des temps, jusqu'à ton retour, Seigneur. Merci de m'avoir sauvé. Merci, Seigneur. C'est en ton nom que j'ai prié, Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Amen. Acclamons pour le Seigneur Jésus.
Lève-toi, hein?
Levons-les.
This is how these altars work.
C'est ainsi que fonctionnent ces autels.
They might assign a spiritual husband behind you. A spiritual snake.
A
spiritual animal. Any spirit they might assign it behind you. To come and live in you. Live around you. Monitor you. They said nobody in that family will ever prosper. Nobody will ever marry. No, none of them will give birth to children. None of them will succeed. None of them will prosper in profession. None of them will produce a rich man. None of them will succeed in ministry work. None of them. These are the different decrees that go on.
Voilà les décrets qu'ils ont fait contre ta vie.
Go. And they start working against you.
Et commence à œuvrer contre contre toi.
Are you angry in your spirit?
Est-ce que tu es fâché?
Oh, are you angry in your spirit? Are you ready to go out of there?
Est-ce que tu es prêt à sortir de là?
Do you agree?
Est-ce que tu es d'accord?
C'est là,
Jésus!
Yeah.